March 31st, 1995, at the Days Inn Motel in Corpus Christi, Texas, her life and her promising career were abruptly ended. At approximately 11:48 a.m., Selena Quintanilla Perez stumbled through the 158, suffering from a single gunshot wound. Bleeding profusely, she runs to her hotel office.
At the corner of my eye, I look towards the window and I see her laying there. I'm distressed. I knew something was wrong with the place. And I see blood. Blood coming in front of her. And I saw blood loosely at the window. It was on the window, on the door.
Selena makes her way into the motel lobby and collapses to the floor.
She called out, "Help me, help me, I've been shot."
High five. High five. Good boy!